Hello and back again to CV Addict. Today we want to try the bronze contract, which is kill 30 enemies with a shotgun. And the silver one, 35 headshots with the 4 enemies higher than level 10. So both are possible. And last time I got this one, the pump shotgun, which I'm using now. So I like the team elimination more than the deathmatch and evac. Let's do it. Let's jump into this game. More sensitivity, lower. Oh, not so strong players. I mean, from the level number. And just starting. Okay. And the 31 player, he gets me, of course. Nope. Okay. So all players are weak, but this guy is not weak. Ah, okay, they are strong. All right. So with the challenge. I had been dying anyways. Okay, now we know where they are. Sorry, but I thought it's one of us. Am I in the bird team or not? Ay. Okay, now let's face the challenge. Okay. At the moment I'm not that happy, but it might change. It's actually to go on the roof, what I really like to be, to do that. Doesn't make so much sense, because I have a pump gun. Are you kidding me? Under. Oh, that was a nice one, I would say. What the hell? Wow. Eleven kills, 19 to go. Ah, I didn't see them. Didn't see them. Oh, I was confused. Double head, nice. Okay, he ruined the spawn. Ah, I was seen not shooting to me. Weird, weird, weird. Yeah, the reload really counts only. So everybody waits. Minutes left. And I thought there would be one, at least one of the guys taking another way. Oof. No. Okay, let's do it. Why running in my grenade? Banam, banam. Okay, they're coming from this side. So one was walking to the right. That is weird. I did not see him. My goodness. Two minutes left, and 9 kills to go. With the shotgun. Okay. Thank you. shit, I reload. Ooh, what a camouflage. Again, this guy. Come on. Where are you, my friend? Reload, please. Not that bad, not that bad. So I'm close to finishing the silver contract. Quad kill, nice. That means you kill four at once. Maybe with the nice play. Maybe with the what is that? Mortar strike. Okay. Let's do the last three kills. So my team. One guy from level 39 again. Ba-dum, 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 ba-dum. Three shots. Ba-dum, ba-dum, ba-dum. I should shoot more to the head. Should go to the other side. Or okay, let's do it. I reload. Is this the living? The other guy? Not. Oh, what a pity. What a pity. Sorry, guys. He's VIP. That's why I couldn't knock him out. Oh, no. Protect my players. Protect my players. Let me shoot. See him.
Soy otro
And again this guy. And again this guy. Oh, so close. Okay. Yep, the roof is too obvious. 17 kills is not that bad. So I got the bronze one, now I need 19 headshots. Okay, that was not smart. Running into this weapon. Oof. Cobra again. The Cobra is just too strong and too precise. My goodness, what was that? Where the hell was that coming from? I got one more headshot at least. Nice. Oh, not the Cobra again. Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? Ah, it started so well. 10 seconds. At least that was my revenge. Okay, now come and get me. Come and get me. I should go for the close combat because who fracked me? Again the Cobra guy. Ay-yi-yi-yi. Sometimes there are tough times. So where's the VIP guy? Yup, fire rate was not fast enough. So Quickston gets a big point from me because he's really good. Cool. 27, level 27, not so bad. So where's Kriegstan? Ah, I cannot vote for him. Missed. How can I do that here? Set. Voted. Vote for Kriegstan. Cannot. Alright, now I should be USAC team again. Killed him already, my goodness. You have to go for the headshots, nope. No headshot. On the top. Easy. I did not see him. But he saw me, obviously. Cobra. Cobra. your phone there for? That's it. I need 17 more headshots. Actually, I have to get closer to make headshots. Just realized now. Uh oh, there's somebody on the roof. One of us. Headshot. Position, there is one of us shooting, so I should go there. Did I really do a storm kill? Nope! Now I needed a stronger weapon. What headshot? VIP kill with a headshot, obviously. Nice. Headshot! Just collecting points. Three shots left. see if somebody's on us. Radar says nothing. Radar. Uh-oh. Are you telling me that somebody's I'm dying anyways. Oh, I have only 1 point of life left. Six headshots to go in 8 minutes. I think it's possible. No. No grenade without effect. Oriented that I have to go for the other ones. Ah, yeah. Headshot. So there was a one shot. Nobody coming. Ten more headshots to go. Badam. Ay. From behind, unseen. Actually, because I'm speaking English all the time, I might not be that fluently. I'm quite sure by my accent, you already understood that this is not my mother tongue. In other words, I have to play a game with a lot of concentration. One, two, three. No one. Yeah, and if I was talking my own language, I could speak fluently. Or maybe not, because as I said, I have to concentrate a lot to play. But English is, I mean, I speak English for years. Second language. And it's not that bad. But it's also not mother tongue, I mean. Where's he going? Double. 9 heads to go. Oh my goodness, that sounds a bit harsh. Heads to go. Ah, what a game. Let's join the team. So if he's shooting, he's shooting. Double, but no head. Oh, cool. Shot me with the same weapon. Maybe my weapon is now a bit damaged. That's my... about the accuracy? I don't know. Ooh, not so bad. So, 9 headshots to go, and I should really do that now. Because if I stop playing... Ah yeah, and by the way, I got a storm kill. So if I stop playing now, I have to do that all again tomorrow. So... I just keep on playing. So yeah, double headshot, pro kill. This guy did a pro kill. Yeah, I was quite good. I mean, killed death rate of 3. You see, there's the gun. It's the gun. I mean, it's also me, but also the gun because I shoot one time and I don't aim that perfectly. I'm just normal aiming. It's nothing special. Hello.
Молодец, боец.
There's the VIP. Protecting. Ah, yeah. You shoot here. Yeah. Awesome. Cool. Actually cannot do headshots if it's so close. 9 headshots, 9 headshots. Just aim to the head, my friend. Just aim to the head. That was not the head. Are you still doing the scatter contract, maybe? That I did not years ago. I saw something with W task. Now here's some reloading. Those are my guys. I hope so. Yeah, my RPK 74, the lovely one. Strong as hell sometimes. Wow, my goodness, that guy was not bad. But I think level 38, he doesn't need the contract anymore. Headshot, nice. From behind, shot Norris was faster. Oh, I hear the fire in the background. Closer, need the headshots. One is on the roof. Was there a third guy? Thank you. My goodness, and he's still standing. Yeah, I gave him a lot of shots. Yes. Oh, I think the accuracy or whatever of this weapon is already very down. Maybe it's not breaking. I hope it's not breaking because I need 6 more shots. So I have to go on close distance, which I can find here, for example. Where are you? Should get out of this zone.
I can't stop.
Yep, it was faster. I'm not that good, actually. Closer. Come on, it was a headshot, wasn't it? Yes. 4 to go in 5 minutes, as possible. Whoppa! Ooh, not bad. Yeah. 4 more headies. so many. Oh, he was good. Where was this guy? I did not see him. 3 minutes to headshots to go. I think still it's possible. Or at least, especially everybody's so close. Everybody's so close together. Ach! A spark of a second. A mini second. Millisecond, actually. Yes, I completed the silver contract. Nice one. So, yep, better is not possible. Cool. My goodness, best player Chuck Norris. Okay, how much do I get? Did I get one rage, one grenade, one assist? Very even level. 26 kills. My goodness, they were even better. 17.5. Cool. Everybody's saying bye on the left, so I say also bye. So how much down is the weapon? Oh, accuracy down by half. Alright, cool. So we did the contract and we should be able, I mean, reach level 27. And hey, we got skill points. That I'm using in the next round. But for today, that's it. Thanks for watching and enjoy your day.